Sometimes a business is a shop, wholesaler, retailer, whatever. A car dealer, relator, real estate company. So what you do is buy goods and resell them. At the time of calculating your zakah by the end of the lunar year, and we say the lunar calendar, the due date of paying the zakah varies from an individual to another based on the time that you started possessing the worth of amount of which is zakatable. You have to estimate the value and the worth of all the items that you have prepared for sale because you possess them. This is money. It's worth money. The value will be based on how you sell them. You're a wholesaler. You're selling, mashallah, items as a wholesaler. How much are all the items in your warehouse, in all the storages? A million. So you pay zakah on that too, in addition to the cash asset that you have and so on. But the buildings, the trucks, the shipping cars, and all those means, and the storages which you own, there is no zakah on that, only on what is prepared for sale, whether it is retail or wholesaler. You calculate based on the way that you sell your goods.